All right, now we have the Forrest Gump dowel run. Yep, you heard that right. So you're gonna position the dowel right between your upper thigh and your hip. And you're going to try to squeeze the dowel between your upper thigh and your hip.